Thank you, I'm fine.
Can I ask you a question? If last night was such a mistake, why are you so bent out of shape about me dancing with somebody else?
Because, mistake or not, when a girl is kissed by a guy, she'd like to think that she's the only girl that guy's been kissing. So you carrying on with what's-her-face doesn't make me feel very special.
Well, the only reason I was carrying on with her in the first place is because of you telling me this was all a big mistake. That doesn't make me feel very special either. Matter of fact, it made me feel pretty ordinary.
So, did you like the movie?
Yeah, I loved it. How about you?
Yeah, I fucked with it. I was wondering if it was a good idea for a first date. I wasn't sure if I made the right decision.
Definitely cliche, but I love movies.
All right, Miss Filmmaker. You never told me what your favorite film was. So, what's your favorite movie?
Now you want to know.
So I can know you better.
It's a deep question.
You think everything is a deep question?
I can be a bit mysterious.
I know. You look good.
The weather is nice.
Yeah, it's cool.
What you know about this?
What you know about this?
Let me guess, you one of them girls that think they're old school.
Cause I am.
Playlist full of everything 90s.
That's accurate.
Probably feel like you were born in the wrong time, huh? Let me tell you something. I feel like you would like this. I figured you would. Figured you would.
Let me play you something. This is from my favorite movie, A Bronx Tale.
Favorite movie, huh? That's pretty deep.
Are you ready to encounter the greatness of this song?
Better than what I just played you?
Way better. Just listen and vibe.
Shabab, shabab.